today we are in USJ18 at the Shell station, which is behind me. So yesterday we received a viral video which showed that this drain was overflowing. Now it's morning 8:30, so we are able to come here to see what the condition is. And if you look at the line of leaves and rubbish behind me, that was where the water level was lah. Yeah. Now preliminary assessment shows that actually the drains are clear, so it is not stuck with rubbish, right? And that can be done by building a weir. So a weir is basically a small wall which would be built somewhere along the drain, alright? And what that would do is it would accumulate water at that juncture before it flows over into this downstream area lah. And so that would hopefully slow the flow of the water flow and be able to solve the problem that arose in the alright, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.